G'day there everybody, and welcome back to Runeterra for another game of League of Legends. Playing some graves this time, we're back in the jungle. And I warn you, my graves does like to power farm. We're getting a nice little leash on the red buff though. Well, a couple members of the team with us. We've got Nerd Heist, my normal mate, and the top lane this time he's playing some Cho'Gath. And in the mid we've got Mr. Fail himself, Shuru Khan. He's on his patented rise. Pretty good at the old rise, we should be alright there. In bot lane we've got a couple spares. We've got Sorosi playing some Tristana. And Kargel playing some Sion support. So he's looking for those knockups from the bush, I'd imagine. In the other team we've got a Camille top on Aoife. That could be a bit rough for someone. Someone always gets locked in the cage with her. Oh, that, what the fuck, it's missed the end of the line. On their jungle, we've got a Karziz, so I don't really want to fight him, potentially, at the moment. His name is Neck, so we're going to try and ring his neck. In the mid lane, Shura's laying down into a Lux with Crystal Ghost, and we're now going to interrupt. Just push her back, we'll just go into the other side, we'll go look at the other Scuttle Crab. In their bot lane, we've got a Lucian Rakan lane with Wardell, or Wardo, or something like that, and a Massacre on the Rakan. So we'll see if we make his dream come true and have a massacre down there. And here we go, looking just to farm this out for a while if I can. So ideally, if no one could die for 20 minutes, that'd be appreciated. I'm rocking fleet footwork as well, so I'm going to be healthy forever, I'm hoping. Most of the stuff's pretty standard if I'm looking around. Maybe the aftershock on the Cho'Gath's a bit much. Otherwise, it's all looking about standard. Just smite the toad. We'll make our way around. Oh, I can see the cars is. He's looking at Shur. Yeah, he's got a bit of health outside of him. Keeping an eye out. This Camille's a thing as well. I'll take this. Where is he? Ah, oh, he's over there. He's probably seen me, to be honest. I'm at full health. I don't feel threatened, to be honest. Here we go. Oh, here he is. Push. Get back, you fucking ugly bug. Not interested in any of your bullshit. Yeah, we've got both scuttles. We're climbing the levels on him. I'm not really sure where to go. I might just clear out the Murkwolves. Trying to keep yourself active to an extent. I mean, I'm quite happy to farm, but you still need to have a presence on the map. Meantime, Nerd's pushing. Lux has disappeared though, so I think Shuriken got a good trade on him. Why would that, she just shoved the wave and recoiled, but I can't see her. I mean, bot's looking pretty even, although Rakan's took a big chunk, so he's probably gone in and then just got knocked up by Sion. Yeah, this is going pretty much as I planned. I'm going to get the farm. Put the smoke fly down, get his wrap just tied up, and I'll get my first recall. Look to get me warrior's enchantment, and after that I'm not really sure. Yeah, I do like to build a ghost blade on Graves, but it might be a bit early for that, so... I don't know, Phantom Dancer? Well, not sure. We'll see, because if it goes, depends how it goes, I might build a more Malmortius or something. We'll see. If I'm kicking ass, I can go a bit more AD. Well, they're all AD, but you know what I mean. We've got the new Praetorian skin as well, because this skin is amazing, because I'm normally rocking Snow Day Graves. It's not quite Christmas yet, nearly. And not a lot's happening. Everyone's getting good trades, but no one's gone down yet, which is perfect, because I mean, like, let's just get to do this all again. What everyone wants to do on the graves. It's just farm. Fleet footwork's just keeping me up forever. I'm not pressing the attack this game. I kind of expect it on a couple of these, but... who knows. That's weird. Oh, hello. Hello. It's getting a bit dirty in the bot lane. Clear this ward out. Yeah, they know I'm here. They moved back instantly then. We'll get this Scryer's Bloom. See if we spot anyone. No. I'm going to do some invading. So the only camp of mine that's up is the Toad, and it's all the way up the top side. I've got no idea where Kaz is. Blue buff's about to come up with his Gromps here. We're going to take this. There's the blue buff as we speak. Shuriken's got priority as well, so... So is Scion, so we should be alright. If someone shows up, I'll move. I'll save Smite for this thing. I'm going to try and take this from him. He hasn't shown up on the map for a while though, so I don't know where he is. He's been ganking. Oh, Shuriken's just been pushed back though. I need to be careful. Hurry up, Graves. Come on, mate. Come on. Pump it. I'm just about out of mana, so I couldn't use much abilities. Where is he? Oh, they got the Lucian. Good job. Good stuff, everybody. And that makes my job. Oh, there he is. He's up at the top. He's looking at Nerd. But that's fine. That means I just get to do this. Farm away. As long as he keeps himself safe, we're alright. Shuriken's hit his level 6 as well, so he's looking for a Realm Warp, I think, because he's walking around. That's it, my man. Watch Nerd's back. And that recalling. Oh, our bot lane's fucking chunking that turret, though. Kick ass. Go. So the plan, I've now got me collateral damage, so we can actually look to fight someone if it comes to it. Get me own blue buff. The Shuriken's quick, he can have it to be honest, so I've still got one ticking. Come on, mate. This is yours. Ooh. Something else has altered. Oh, it didn't work out. Cargill's picked him up. That's the way, mate. We get this. This could be nearly a complete jungle island, to be honest. Oh, he's Realm Warp thrown to Lux's face. Oh, Nerd. He's dead. Nex just got him by the neck. We're going to recall then. If he'd have held on a bit longer, I'd have got up there, but it's difficult. Kogath's not exactly the most mobile champions these days, is he? But, oh well, we'll flash the scoreboard up. And we've got me completed Berserker's Greaves. And yeah. Let's just keep this going. Farm Fest, if I get enough time, I'll get that. That's an Infernal Drake as well, so that's an important one. But I'll look to the Rift Herald as well. I can see myself being able to power through them. Red buff. That bot lane turret is getting really low, so we could just knock that over if they get a decent engage. So I'll hang about for a little while. We'll get the Krugs. No idea where any of them are though. The bot lane's recoiled. Like, see Lux and Camille, but that's it. Oh, that explains that. Fuck's sake. What is that? Oh, they're fighting. Let's get in there. We're going in. Oh, he's low. Damn it. Get the Kazes. Oh, I missed the collateral, but he got blown up by Scion Shield. Go on, mate. Knock him up. Oh, never mind. What you got? Nah. Got a lot of damage down, though. Oh, we lost that Infernal Drake. That's not what I want to see. What can you do? They got the jump on that one. Oh, hello. I think Lux just killed Shuriken. I don't know. I don't think she knows I'm here, though. She's just farming away. But I can't really fight her. Well, I can, but it'd be even. Just continue what we're doing. Get ourselves big and ready for the fight. We've got two levels on Kaz is to fight what he's been ganking. that we just make our way round. But we're at full health. They got the Drake, so the best thing I can do now is prioritise the rift herald. Ooh, that's the way. That frees up the bot lane. They smashed that in no time. Once you get enough attack speed, we'll bet you basically never see me even reload in the pump action. Wee farm fest. I like good farm fest though. That's how you gotta play Graves. It's designed for this. I'm sure if I was playing a different jungler, I'd gank all the more. Alright, let's have a look see. Clear. Pump full. Put that there. Yeah, we'll do this now. Nerd's still got the push on as well, so shrieking even though he's been killed by her. We should be free to do this. We'll pop the eye. Oh, that claw did a swipe. Oh, let's get this quick. I don't want to take the chance because this goes. That's Mike. Oh, hello. What's going on here? Just pushing the fucking... Oh, he's SOSing. We'll get in there. Whee! Ho ho! Long shot! Is that a kill steal? Yeah, it is a kill steal, isn't it? He had it, he had loads of... Oh! Oh, he's SOSing. Oh, I see, the bug's chasing him. Yeah, we got you, mate. Come here, mate. Oh, you're not getting away from me. Ooh, back off! Oh, that was close. SOS, save our shirt. I just saw Camille walking down as well, so we're going to pop this Rift Herald and just smash the top turret. We got this, nerd. Shove it in. Ooh, just chomped the cannon. Where the fuck is Camille on? Oh, there she is. She's here. Too late. Oh, we've got some momentum going here. Look at that. That's a 4,000 gold lead. 13 minutes and I've only really sniped one kill. I stole that something chronic, but steady, nerd. I'm backing away, mate. Oh no, she's turning on him. Oh, he got a low. No. He's under the turret. Fuck, come on. Oh, fuck. Unlucky, mate. Unlucky. You gave it a good go. He got a flash, but then she got his. But still, we're smashing it. We've got two. We've already got the two turrets with the Rift Herald play. My Q's all maxed out now, so I'm fully maxed on the end of the line. And I stole an absolute belter of a kill from Shuriken. There's better to go for it though. If she had done some bullshit and turned it, then I'd have been mad with myself, let alone him. But we're slaughtering this right now with this farm fest, and we're showing up at the right moment. Oh, good spot on someone then. Oh, it's Rakan. And Sion is nearby as well. His ult's not up though. Oh, they're turning. Get in there. Oh, pull back. That made him think twice. I got your back, my man. Blue man group. Oh, that. Oh, the rat, there's Carr. They're all after Shuriken. Keep it steady. The bot lane's coming to look after you. So I'm just going to keep farming. Oh. Nerd, back away, mate. He might be dead there. Yeah, I think he's dead. Oh, that fucking Camille, that did some damage. Jesus Christ. She's going to be a problem. This Camille seems capable. But I'm the fucking god here, and I'm not going to have the fucking robot leg lady fucking deal with, say otherwise. Oh, we better get it. That's a ruckus about to happen. Oh, we got the flank. Oh! Just stand in the middle of it, boys. Go on. Oh, I thought she wasn't going to die. Where's Carr? Come on, where's my quadra? Come here. Oh, fucking wanker. Let's push this anyway. Oh, that was beautiful. Fucking beautiful. That's just a turret as well. Oh, he's got demolish. Oh, they just all stood in the fucking end of the line. Oh, hello. Robot lady. Fucking that pushed me back. Oh, I'm under the turret too long. Oh, could I have gone for that? Oh, I should have smited her. Oh, nerd's going deep. Take the turret. Get him out of there. Just stand as here as well. Right. You guys just keep it chill for a moment. I'm gonna take their shit. I'm gonna take this Gromp and maybe look at the Cloud Drake. Oh, that was beautiful though, that triple kill. The Lucian was too low anyway, he just stood on it all. They're still fighting. Right, we'll wrap around again. So can going in. Oh, you might. Oh, that knockup! Die! Why are they alive? Oh, he died. Is that new red box or something? Oh, look at that. Oh, carrion. Get on my back, teams. I've got your weight. Oh, they're just like. They're just clustering together for end of the line to just nuke them. I can see Kaz isn't Camille, and they're all that's alive, so we should be right here. I've got the backup. Smite is ready. You ain't getting this straight, Kaz. I'd rather add the Infernal one. Woo! Oh, back to farming. Just keep an eye out. Hey! Fuck! Yeah, you could fuck right off. Maybe in three levels when you got your stuff together, but right now I'm the fucking works. Oh, sure, just a cut. He took his neck out. He's low, but he's safe-ish. He's, yeah, there though. Hugging the wall and just cut the corner, mate. Ah, they're miles away, he's alright. Oh my god, we're level 12. 13. Oh, he's smashing it. We're the highest level in the game. Oh, Camille. Oh, Luxus as well. Still, we got three levels on cards. It's gonna be easy now, maxed out. It's just the fucking smoke cloud. And get the scores up. We got a full Phantom Dancer. Get a Clawfield's Hammer. What the fuck shit are you talking, pal? Oh, fuck off. Fucking Scion's getting lippy. I'm fucking pulling my fucking weight, that's for fucking sure. Come on, come on. Come on, gold, come to me. Oh, nerds just died. I'm just waiting on some gold. Alright, here we go. Just needed that extra gold. Camille's pushing that turret as his nerd went down, so I'll see if I can just get up there and clear it. To be honest, she's at half health. I might just be able to fight her, to be honest. I'm that fucking fed. I haven't even died yet, have I? Nah. I can get there, yeah. Turret's staying up. Nah, she's out of that. Come here. Oh, she wants to fight. Oh, I got the flash. Go on, Shuri. Go on. Root her. Oh. Come on. Back. Oh, fuck right off. Oh. You're mine. Root her. Oh, for fuck's sake. They're all over the fucking walls. Get him, Shuri. I probably could have killed him by doing that. That's some fucking frustrating shit. That is every fuck. That could have been a fucking double kill, but both of them just jumped over the fucking walls. Fucking Olympic high jump champions. Just go back to what we're doing, I suppose. A bit frustrated about that. I can't complain, I'm smashing it. Fuck, so that's... Oh, sure, steady. Don't SOS. We got this. No, it's pushing the wave. Bot lane's alright. Let's just stand. Is she underneath someone? Yeah, she's all right. But we'll stick nearby the mid. There's a lot of them there. Are they just going to jump us? They might. They might look to just dive Shuriken. The bot lane, our bot lane's wrapping around though. Where the fuck are they? That's the illusion. Oh, there's a car. Oh, steady, Triss. Oh, that jump. Sion barely missed that. That was a massive way in heaven. Right, let Walpin's calm down. I'll go get another camp. Go get me all that. Ugh. That Sion ultimate was so fucking close. Get them wet, Wolves. Oh. Camille's not there, but they're fighting again. Oh, that's not going so well. Pull them back. Pull back. Bring it to me. Oh, they got Massacre. Pull back. Oh, Cousin's gonna lit up. Yes, go on. Yum. Oh, that fucking shield. It's just me and the big boys left. Nerd, you better pull back, but Sion's got enough, we can get this turret. He's got his demolish, yes! Pump it! Louder! Yes! Oh, this is a 10,000 gold lead. And most of it's on me. The bounty... Oh, what's the can doing? Get this, he's not going to do it. Oh fuck, he is as well. You lunatic. You might. Bye. I was thinking. Oh, Ned. Save me. Oh, I love you, Ned. Thank fuck for that. Fuck off. Oh. Fuck's sake. Laser dude. Did all the hard fucking work as well, and then like Lux just was like, "Bzoom!" Fucking hell. It was gonna happen sooner or later. It was gonna happen. It was just like, why then? Someone was gonna catch me out. In fact, the Kaziz didn't kill me with something to be fair. Oh. Good knock up. Chris, get out of there. Oh, she got Lucian. I'm coming, lads, I'm coming. I've got me Yomu, so I'm coming as fast as I can. I'll turn it on once I get halfway. Shuriken's wrapping round. Oh, he got a car. They don't need me there now. Well, yeah, they do. Ooh, there goes Crystal. Blue team double kill. Oh, good job. Well, they tidied them up. Only a can survive. I'll get this infernal. Ace. He must have munched him. There's old. Oh, look at Nerd's health though. Good man. There's an infernal. And while they're pushing for that in here, I'll clear this fool's jungle out. Oh. Still fucking upset about that death. What the fuck? We're absolutely killing this. What's that? I mean, that Camille's fighting us, but their bot lane's just shitting it. Should be able to get some damage on this. Too much, I'm running out of minions. Oh, yeah, no, I'm gonna leave. Oh, that connected as well. See you, Lope. Fuck you lot. Bye bye. Everyone's calmed down a bit. Except for Shuriken, he's right. Oh no, he's recalling. Good man. Oh, doing so much damage to the camps now. Krugs. Nerd's getting big now as well. He's getting those feast stacks. We got this. We got. Oh. My graves are so fun. Oh, fuck off. They're taking the blue. Don't do that. Give it to the rides, for fuck's sake. If you're going to take camps, whatever, but don't take the blue buff from the fucking AP, man. Give it to... Good. Fucking numpty. Must I edumacate all these people? Alright. We'll pull back. We've got no camps up. We've got quite a bit of gold. I love that recall. Just the next drone deploys. And that's me more about Mortius. And to be honest, I'm doing so much damage, I might go for... I don't know. Bloodthirster? What else would be good? Even a Dusk Lady. I'm thinking Bloodthirster. Ruined King's not a bad option, but it's not optimal either. Look at me, all blue Shuriken up. That's such a push on that. I've got nothing. Oh, I'll go get the Raptor camp, I suppose. That's the only one up. It's just me hanging around waiting for shit to happen now. Story of the game, though, to be fair. Red team's turret has been destroyed. I must have so much shutdown gold on me, though. Even with the first one. Right, they're starting to look at the team, so we'll just pull him behind anyway. You can't. Steal chance. I can see Camille. Mid lane pushing, I feel a bit more safe to do this. Right. We're going to go this way, because I think there's a Camille coming. And she actually has got a level on me. Camille's actually playing as well. There she is. Scouted. She's actually fucking dangerous. It's just the rest of her team's fucking chucked it. Shuriken's got a nice split push going though. Just pop the scries to keep an eye on him. Not. Everyone see it. It's getting all a bit fucking pensive. Who's going to pull the trigger? Oh. The can is apparently. I don't like this. Oh, I ain't got the damage. Nah, that was not good. We were bottlenecked. Oh, fucking hell. Don't give her a quadra. Oh, fucking hell. Where's she? Oh, he's out of there at least. He's gone. He's safe. He's not a penta. So that was fucking ugly. We got caught with our fucking pants down there. Pointing the gold up a bit, we're still smashing it. We got 7 turrets, I just realised that. We haven't got any. Well, we got 2 that are really low. That wasn't good for us, though. That was a bad one. That's giving them hope. Oh, you all take my camps. Why are you at it? I haven't been farming all game at all. Oh, Sion's going full tank as opposed to tank support. But... fuck it, I suppose. You know what they're like. Oh, here we go. Now she's taking the Krugs. She is more of a late game carry than I am, but still. Camille's deadly. I'd rather keep ahead of her. These are mine. You can, oh, what? Now I'm hitting the wall. Fuck them. I can see their camps are up there. Steady! Oh, they should be grouped together or not, I'm not really sure. Oh, there's fucking long legs. She's max level. Not really interested in fighting her, she's actually doing a lot of damage. What? How the fuck does that even hit me at that? Just do some wave clear until someone comes over to take over. Oh, Drake's nearly up. Now, if I know my symbols right, that's another Infernal. Which is important as fuck, then. Hey, look at Lux. Yeah, they're looking at this as well. This could be a big fight about to happen. Oh, they're in. I see the can. They're starting it. Sure, no to hit. What are you playing at, you stupid idiot? Zone them out. Yes, mine. There! Go away! Team! Oh my fucking god! Killer! Oh, good man. Oh my god, she fucking did so much damage! Oh, he's got no chance against them too. Oh, meanwhile. Oh, he's got that easy. Oh. Oh, a swing and a miss! Oh, he hurt her. Only had to hit and he killed her. Never mind. Fucking Camille though. Jesus Christ, that was basically one shot damage. I'm thinking GA. Now I'm thinking the Guardian Angel might help. The early game's gone now. They're catching up with me. The further it goes. Oh, yes, that's better. He's redeemed himself. He's massacred the massacre. And that's a line I never thought I'd say in my life. Now level 17, but Camille's in 18 for a little now. I've slowed down a little bit. We farm this up, we should be at level 18 now. This thing and a frog, or a scuttle grab should do it. Scuttle should do it. And it's ready to go. Push me down the line. Oh no, not quite. Need a bit more. We'll get some farm from the top lane. I think my main man Nerd's coming to get it, but I need it more. Not. Here's me being a bit selfish, I suppose. He's emoting me. So I saved the rest for you. Not. Or have one back. We're going round. Let's go, Nerd. They're about to fight this.
Shut down.
Oh, sure is down. Oh, so it's Tristana. It's all the damage gone. Let's get Sion out of there. I missed. Knock him up, Sion. Yes, that was a lot. Nerd! No, he's Nerd stuck. Oh, that end of line did some damage to Rakan though, but Camille's just gutting him. Just clear it. We can wave clear this. He keeps himself sensible. Then they what? Oh! What the fuck? See, I can do it too. Back up, Sion. I ain't got the damage to kill her. Her shield and, oh, and her tactical sweep just do so much. Just wave clear it. Shuriken and Tristana are coming. That fucking, it was good play he got onto the Rakan, but that was just stepping too close to him. Camille's doing so much I can't fucking kill her that quickly. I need a little bit of time to put some rounds of abilities on. Oh, Eddie. Oh, see if I get some, if I get a round of shots into her, I do some damage, but it's just stopping her one-shotting someone beforehand. Alright, now let's just calm it. We've still got a massive gold lead. They can't possibly turn this round. And I hope I'm not foreshadowing my own doom with that. Oh, what am I saying? Keep clearing this. Just keep Kaz's behind. That's another item. Back to the store. The Terminators are deployed. There's me Bloodthirster. You know, he moves our way out of the base, and we're basically full build. I mean, to be honest, if it gets to the stage, I'll sell me jungle item. Or me boots. We'll see. I'm going to clear some camps up. Nerd and Shura in the river. Triss and Sion are further up high. Come on, this thing's got... Here it is. About fucking time. What? Boss sure is getting jumped. I'm coming, mate. Save our sure. Ho ho, we got you, buddy. Now get your ass out of here. Ho ho, fucking rescue mission. Me in there, got his back. Oh, there's a lot of them there. Yeah, nah, I'm leaving there. I'm game for a good fight, you know that, but that Camille's just one-shotting me. I got me bloodthirster, I might be able to fight her a bit better now. We'll just keep the farm going for the moment. We're doing alright. Okay. We just got to keep this momentum going, guys. We're fine. We've got this. We've got 50. It's still, they've only got the one turret, so I mean, this thing's low as fuck, but it's been low like that for ages. Bang. Lucian's down. Yeah, go for it, yeah. Zone them out. We can DPS this, I haven't got smite. Zone them out. This could be game if we get this. Oh. Right, pull away, pull away. Good job, lads. Drake. Just go get that. Taking a safe approach. Only an ocean, it's late game as far. Odd to have bells. Fuck it. Gotta get that now though. There's my GA. So now I'm feeling a bit more confident about fighting it. We'll go get that though, because I mean, once the Elder comes up with. Oh, they're over that. I could alter over the wall. Oh, they're just dead. That's it. Oh, they're not fighting it. They're pulling off. Of course, it's the full Elder. We're nearly at 40 minutes. What am I talking about? Oh, Tristan has got that game there. Oh, no, I ain't got the angle. Oh, fuck. Ah! I ran the long way. Not the can, but. Jesus Christ. Daryl wasted his sight. And me, flash. Right, this is the time. If they push them back, I can sneak this. Just keeping them at sea, Lucian. The can's dead. Come on. If he comes on, I'll take him when he comes over. They keep that pressure on, I've got them. Yeah, I think I'm safe. Taking no damage from it. And here plus the Baron buff should really help them. Yes. We already had three drakes before, so that's big. We're gonna do some big damage with that. Nerd and Shuriken gonna pulled away though. We'll get these camps and we'll fuck off. I'm only firing like three shots and the cant's dead. I'm doing so much damage. Yeah, we'll reset for the final push, hopefully. I'm not selling the Yomus, but I think I need it still, to be honest. Yeah, it's got to that stage of the game where you got so much money you don't know what the fuck to do with it. You just start buying stuff. I can see myself selling the jungle. Oh, I'm a Trista down there though. I don't really want to go 5-on-3 because they're all gonna go for me. The Shuriken's doing big boy damage, but he gave his life to save fucking Kaz is. You can fuck right off. Alright, Sion and Trisana have got Camille down there, so we can just push in the Baron buff, I suppose. I ain't got any units with me though. Ah, she's got her own GA. Don't want to overgo because there's just no way. There's a lot of damage there. step back. Let's step back. Let's work around to this turret. That's what Sion and Triss are doing. Yeah, back it up. Come to me, Ned. That's the way. He went zero to nothing in no time. Come with us. Come to us, Ned. That's the way. We're safe. They're going for Triss. Jesus Christ. It's me and the big boys left. He's fucking cutting us. Teddy. I'm trying my best to smoke them. Well, stand on that. Oh. We're reading it. Stone plate. Oh, she's so. Oh. Fucking come here. Fuck. No! Oh, I've got her here. Get the fuck away from me. Where? Come on! No! Where were you? Caught me with that sweep of it. That gave her enough health, otherwise I'd have probably killed her. Oh, that was so close. Even these I used an old bag didn't know, but it was a good one. Oh, I've lost two in hips now though. Oh, that's I've got her GA, she's got mine as well, so it's Tristan. What the fuck? No shit. Yeah, no, don't. What the fuck was you thinking? That was a quick way to kill yourself. Come on, just... You can take him, sure. Gotcha, you've got this. Put this down there with you. I reckon I just did like no damage from her then. Right, I've had enough. Let's close this out. Their levels are all caught up as well now.
Red team's inhibitor is respawning soon.
They've pretty much completely changed the build. Let down. They're fighting already. We need to get over there. Speed myself up a bit. Oh, Lux is down. It's getting bloody though. This down is really low. Fall to me. That's it. Oh, don't know if McLaren missed or not there. Alright, let's close this. Get this in here. Get the next one. You just do your thing, guys. We got this. We triple in here. Oh-ho! Oh, the knock-ups! Oh, it's just Camille. You're mine, I'm not this time. Fucking hell, she's all over the fucking place as well. Could jump to fucking trees. Yes, good job, guys. That is game. I'll see you next time, guys. Take care. Passing up the scores.